Rittenhouse has called out his former crackpot attorney Lin Wood as a scammer. And now we have an Arizona Republican claiming the deep state got to him. Tucker Carlson did the interview. I guess Tucker Carlson's now part of the deep state. Must be the communist.